Good morning, Chargers. Today is March 10th, 2020. I'm Ebony.
And I'm Lewis, and welcome to a brand new day of WRSN.
To know about what's going on around campus. Anyone that has any interest about playing a video game competitively, please go to Mr. Evans' room during lunch, room 105, and ask. We play games such as Overwatch, CSGO, Rainbow Six Siege, Hearthstone, and more. Any skill level can play.
Hey, did you guys know 3.14% of sailors are pirates? Love math, love pie. Help support Mu Alpha Theta by buying a certificate good for one piece of pie. Pie will be served during lunch Friday, March 13th, almost Pi Day. Certificates can be purchased from your favorite Mu Alpha Theta member.
Chargers, Monday, March 16th will be the kickoff Diamond Days, our final spirit week of the year. Check out this video to hear about the dress-up days that are coming.
This doesn't make any sense.
Don't worry, I got it.
Seniors dressed like
Greek gods
or goddesses.
Dressed like babies.
Ew, no. Yeah. Sophomores dressed like middle schoolers.
Juniors dressed like any profession.
Seniors dressed like senior citizens.
Now let's wish the following Chargers a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Chargers. It's Pizza with a Purpose at California Pizza Kitchen. The Computer Science Banquet Committee invites you to celebrate Pi Day at the fundraiser with your California Pizza Kitchen on Saturday, March 14th at the Wellington, Boca, or Palm Beach Gardens location. Whether you dine in, take out, or use deliver, or cater from 11 to 10 p.m., the CN's end of the year banquet benefits from your order. Just mention Suncoast when placing your order for 20% of the purchase to benefit the CS end of the year banquet. Bring a friend and dine at California Pizza Kitchen.
Thanks, Ebony. Jesse will be meeting during lunch on Wednesday in room 208. Come find out what exciting events we have coming up. All are welcome.
Congratulations to Brady Aber, Timmy Chen, and Joshua Needham for placing fourth in UCF High School Programming Tournament, winning over $400 worth of prize. If you'd like a chance to compete, club meetings are in Mr. Evans' class after school on Tuesday and during lunch on Thursday. For more information, check out the posters in Mr. Evans' Zoom for the Discord code.
Hello, are you interested in the medical field? Then come to room 205 during lunch on Wednesday to learn more from Suncoast Pre-Med Club. We are learning about CPR certifications right now.
Everybody's talking about the coronavirus, but how do you know rumors from truth? Come join us for a meeting at the Infectious Disease Awareness Club this Tuesday. We'll be discussing other type of disease that are common around the world. That's on Tuesday in room 310. See you there.
Come join us for fellowship and a message from the gospel on Monday the 16th. We'll have pizza and fun. See you on Monday at lunch in room 101.
Now, let's see what clubs are meeting today and tomorrow.
Now let's go over to Jack for our latest sports news.
What's cracking, Chargers? I'm Jack Alakin with your sports news. Make sure to come out tonight at home as the boys' varsity lacrosse team takes on Oxbridge at home. The girls' varsity lacrosse team have an away game at Benjamin at 4:30. Good luck, girls. The boys and girls' water polo teams have their senior night tonight at Barracuda Bay. The girls have a doubleheader as they play Jupiter at 4 p.m. and Dwyer at 6 p.m. The boys' team play against Jupiter at 5 p.m. The senior recognition ceremony will be held following the Dwyer game. Good luck to both teams, and make sure you come out and support them. My shout-outs for today are Jack the Snack Regnery, Austin the Arm Brewster, and Colin Sweet Feet Malloy. That's all I've got for you today, Chargers. Now back to Lewis and Ebony in the studio.
Thanks, Jack. That's all we have for today, Chargers. I'm Ebony.
And I'm Lewis, and we'll see you tomorrow for another day of WRSN.